So I personally believe you must have a dream. I must continuously acquire knowledge. Hard work.
And perseverance.
One should not be afraid of problems.
Not afraid of problems.
That you will be successful.